All right, thanks for keeping it on Idol. Showtime for the guys tonight as 10 of them battle for 5 spots. I am seated with the ladies who survived the cut last night. Say hi to the ladies. So, Angie, let me ask you, you guys worked really hard, did the performance. What did you do last night to celebrate making it through here in Vegas?
I got together with my family and friends who came and had dinner, and then I passed out because yesterday was such an emotionally tired, stressful day.
Exhausted. Well, congratulations once again to all of our ladies this season on American Idol. You can start voting for them in just 2 weeks. Let's get back to the guys now, starting with Kevin.
My name is Kevin Harris. I'm 28 years old. I'm from Montgomery, Alabama, and I'm a production supervisor at a call center.
That's a really unique voice.
Thank you.
Like butter.
Yeah.
That might be your nickname, butter.
Thanks for the nickname, Randy. Everybody's been calling me butter.
Yeah, there you go.
I'm here for my family, my sons, to let them know that they can do anything that they put their mind to. Sky's the limit. Daddy can do it. Daddy's going to show you the way. So that's why I'm here.
Look into my eyes. You will see what you mean to me. Don't tell me it's not worth trying. It's not worth dying for. You know it's true. Everything I do it for you. There's no love like your love, and no other could give. You know it's true. Everything I do it for you.
Huh. Hey, Kevin. Hey, first of all, I love that song. I've always loved that song. It's just one of Brian's best. I thought it was a really good song for you. I love your voice. Your range is crazy, you know? Like, the song starts and I think, good God, that's high, you know? And you just have this effortless soaring up there. I have mixed feelings about when you guys choose at the end of a song to kind of go, oh, I'm going to flip up and show crazy range here and that sort of thing. But at the same time, I get that you're trying to show what you can do. So I kind of try and, you know, mix that up a little bit with my end result. But I think tonight was very good.
Kevin, every single solitary musical choice you made tonight was perfection. Every single choice. It was a great song for you. You don't seem like you're in a competition. You seem like you're relaxed. There was so much control. I love your vibrato. I love the sweet. I loved that you went falsetto at the end. I loved everything about it. I mean, I don't know if people are going to connect because I don't know. The personality doesn't jump at me. But I love your voice. I really think you are the first boy tonight that made me go, yes, this vocal is 100% tonight.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's going to be, I feel like it's going to be one of those nights, guys, on the panel that we're like agreeing to disagree. I disagree with that 100%. I was bored. I felt it was karaoke. I felt that there were no moments at the end. I felt that you put in a high note at the end And my problem is, if you wanted to show what you got, and this is the time to do it, choose a different song where you can really go there. Because I'm sure, as I look at the guys that are coming out, they're going to come with some guns blazing. So if I'm choosing, I don't know, man. I wasn't blown out at all. I didn't love it. Thank you, man.
Kevin, you've been one of my favorites from the beginning, from the first time I heard you sing. It's obvious that, you know, you're a born singer, that, you know, you've been singing forever. It's clear. I love that song, but I would have loved to hear you sing something where you could have done what you know you can do, because I think you know what I'm talking about. You can take a note and bring it 56 places if you want, but I'm a huge admirer of you, and I do feel like you are a professional, so that's what I feel.
Thank you.
Thank you, Kevin. So it sounded like you were hearing two different songs, Nikki and Randy.
Yeah.
It was the same song, just at different times in our lives.
Well, join us for this moment together. Good luck to you, my friend. We should shout out your boys. You wore these bow ties, one representing each, right?
Yes. The longest one is Kevin, you know, my oldest.
Is he taller?
Kyle. He's older.
He's older.
Of course he's taller.
All right. All right. Thanks a lot, Kevin. Good luck to you tonight.
Thank you.
The results are coming up at the end. Sudden death. Hey, after this, Chris Watson storms the Idol stage. We'll be right back.